Alright.
So here you go. The pine cone hits the ground at 20 degrees. It's going 10 meters per second, and they want to just break it, resolve it, and use it. That's all. So this is beta. So this is going to be 10 post 20 degrees. This is going to be 10 sine 20 degrees. Yeah. Trees up there. Yeah, trees up there. Yes, the pipeline goes straight down. And it hit the ground straight. That's why the velocity at the moment of contact is 10 meters per second straight down. That makes sense? What? Okay, fine. This isn't a 20 degree. Okay, I realize that angle is like 30. Oh, for this one. Oh, I see. All right, so if you look at this, I'll exaggerate everything so you can see what's going on here. Now I'm breaking and doing the vector. So this is theta here. This is 90. That means this must be the complement. These two lines are intersected or crossed, so that must be the complement. And then two angles. That's how you know that this velocity is shrinking. So if you've had my glass before, this should just look like a force vector. It's just crafting gravity. Everybody who has not had my glass, does this make sense? Good. Very good. So we can now move on.